Guys, here we got an absolute beautiful 16-inch four-bottom plow. Just come out of the state. It's as original as you're going to find. Got the reflector, got everything. He's probably painted around on it at some time or another, but this thing is not hurt. It's been shedded. Got the John Deere cylinder right on it. Everything's loose and moves. Come off of a very small farm that discontinued their operation. And I don't know if they bought it new, but they had very nice stuff.